Welcome back and thanks for joining me today. If we take a happy little zero-dimensional point and move it one unit to the right, we get a one-dimensional line. Move that line down by one unit and we get a big friendly two-dimensional square. To get a 3D shape, we want to move Mr. Square one unit out of the board. But we draw that third dimension as a diagonal shift because we can't draw it perpendicular. And we get a cube. So a diagonal shift perpendicular to this one may send Mr. Cube to the fourth dimension. I've drawn a cube diagonally shifted and am connecting up all the points to draw a 4D hypercube, or at least a drawing of one done by a 3D creature on a 2D chalkboard. I might miss some lines, but that's okay. No mistakes in math, just happy accidents.